What's up, guys? It's Red Storm. I'm going to show you a clip of us one phasing Atheon. The first thing you'll notice is that most of us are using Sleeper Simulant and a Vault of Glass weapon. The Vault of Glass weapons just make it easier to kill the oracles in a timely manner so we can do the challenge. The second thing is having a weapons bubble at the back of the middle platform. The funny thing is we weren't really trying to kill him in one phase. We just got him really low and decided to finish him off. It's crazy, but this is just an LFG group, and it was our first time ever running together. It just takes a bit of communication and some Titan bubbles. I hope you enjoy.
Is everybody here yet, Sleeper? Not much. We're looking. I see one guy rocking fucking flame sword, ray lighting. You're gonna get up on Nathan's face. That's gonna be interesting.
A few moments later.
We got him.
Shit.
No.
Fucking one phase.
Oh, this one.